So this video I'm going to show you how to find the incenter and to inscribe a circle. The incenter is the point of concurrency or intersection of the three angle bisectors of a triangle. So here's a triangle ABC, and we need to bisect all three of these angles. So I'll start by bisecting angle B. The angle bisector was one of the first constructions that we learned how to do. And it's the same measure, like that. Okay, so angle B has been bisected. Now I'm going to bisect angle A. Okay, there's the intersection of two angle bisectors right here. Now that's really enough to define where the incenter is, but I like to be thorough. I like to bisect all three angles and verify that they intersect at the same point so I didn't make a mistake. So I'm just going to bisect angle C and it doesn't really take that long to do anyway. Okay, so there's my point P. That is the incenter of triangle ABC. It's the intersection of the three angle bisectors. So what's special about point P? Okay, now if you drew your incenter exactly perfect, it should be the same distance to all three sides of the triangle. And there's a very small margin for error here. In other words, you have to be very careful that you place your compass right on the incenter, and you also have to be very careful with your angle bisectors. If you're off by even just a little bit, your incenter won't look right. Okay, so that's about as good as you can get drawing by hand, and there are three points of intersection. Let's label these D, E, F. And the distance from point P to D, P to E, and P to F are all the same because each represents the radius of the circle. And that's what's special about the incenter. It is the same distance to each side of the triangle. So that's how you construct an incenter.